Hi little kids, today we are going to do an activity on capital letters and small letters. So last video we had done matching the capital letters, but today we are going to match them in a different way. So we are going to match the capital letters and the small letters with the paper cups. So you remember we had done the matching of capital letters and small letters with the line, but today we are going to match them with the paper cups. It's going to be a very fun activity. Let's do it together. So you can see I have a sheet and I have a small letters here in the circle. So we are going to find the same letters of the capital which is on the paper cups. So how? So first, let's start with the first letter, which is a small letter P. So we need to find the capital letter P in the paper cups. Where can you find the capital letter P? I can find it here. So I'm going to place it above this. So this is how the activity is. We need to look at the small letters and find the right capital letters which is in the paper cups. Let's do this activity. The next letter is E. E says E. E. Where can we find? I found it. I am going to close this, keeping the capital letter on top. So next comes C. C says K. So where can we find the letter C? I got it here. So I'm going to place this here again. After that comes K. K says K. So I found the capital K and I'm placing it on that. The next letter is O. O says O. Where can we find the capital letter O? Let's find everywhere. And I found it. So I'm placing it here. So I have some, so I'm placing everything together so that it will be easy for me to find the capital letters. Next comes Z. Z says Z. Where can I find? I think this is Z. Let's place it on the right letter. Next comes I. I says E. Where can we find? Here, I says E. Here is the capital letter. Next it is A. A says A. I got it. Let's place it on the small letter. Next comes W. W says W. Here we go. Is this W? Yes. Let's place it here. Next comes R. R says R. I found it. Here we go. Then comes M. M says M. I think I placed it in the wrong way. So let's take this and place it on the small letter M. The last letter we have is D. D says D. So here we have the capital D, placing it on. So we did the activity matching the capital letters and the small letters using paper cups. I really had a lot of fun playing this activity. I hope you also like this video. You can also play this game using paper cups at home and ask your mom to help in writing the alphabet on the sheet. I hope you all like this activity. You can also do the same activity at home and learn a lot of things like this. So I hope you all like this video. For more videos like this, subscribe to my channel. See you in the next video. Bye.